you can approach him crouching from behind. That way your footsteps will be quieter. It must be difficult not being able to float. If you're anxious to find Prince, why not coax him to you with some fish? Kitty cats do love eating fish. If you run out of fish, go grab some from the lake. Now back to it.